Ayla had used the sling. And the memory said she should be cursed with a silent death forever. But because she had saved the child Brack, she would be sent away for only one turning of the moon.
Ada. Graust.
In all the memories, no one had ever returned from the land of the dead. And Ayla was a woman carrying a child. To the clan, she was now a spirit. Even to look at her would bring evil among them.